And then the Errol Spence, he fights the other powerful bottom, maybe top guy, from Nebraska.
Ocampo or something? Talking about Errol Spence, right?
Errol Spence is going to end up fighting. I think Errol Spence needs to fight the champion now at 47.
Yeah.
And I'm forgetting his name.
Yeah. Crawford
and Errol Spence. I want to see that fight happen, because I think that might be the cream of the crop right there.
Yeah. What makes you, why is that fight so intriguing, Freddie? Why is it so intriguing to you?
Well, you know, Errol Spence, I knew from the Olympic training center and so forth, and they both are very good fighters, and I want to see who's better.
Yeah. Do you think that if he can manage to get those names in with him, that he should move up in division? He's a pretty big guy for 147.
Yeah.
What do you make of that situation? If he's not able to get the top 147s, that he should he just move up to 154?
Yeah, hopefully the combination moves up. Moves up also and chase him up there, but we'll see.
Yeah. Freddie, what do you make of boxing today, man? There's a lot of things going on, in particular Eddie Hearn. He had a big deal. He has a big streaming deal, about $1 billion to work with. Go find fighters and try to sign them and make some big fights happen.
Yeah, his promoters are great. So all we need now is that they can just work together a little bit. Boxing would be like